In this video, we are going to learn about product or scalar product. Let vector A and vector B are two vectors. These vectors, then vector A component A1i plus A2j plus A3k. Whereas the component vector B is B1i plus B2j plus B3k. Then to find the scalar product between the vector A vector B, just write down A dot dot vector B. Okay, change in this form. A1, A2, A3. Just take the coefficient of the component. Dot, okay, dot show that this is scalar product. Okay, vector B, B1, B2, B3. All, okay. Then next, okay, you need to multiply component I times component I. A1 times B1 plus component J times component J. A2 times B2 plus component K times component K. A3 times B3. Everything you have to add and give answer in one answer that called scalar. Okay, the final answer should be in one term scalar. Okay, scalar. Okay, not in vector. Okay, let's discuss example. Given vector A, 2i plus 3j minus 4k. Vector B, negative I plus 2j minus k. Find the dot product between vector A and vector B. Okay, first thing, change in this form. Matrix form. Okay, dot product. Okay, negative 1 to negative 1. So, to find the dot product, component I times component I. Negative 2, or I write 2 times 1 plus 3 times 2 plus negative 4 times negative 1. So negative 2 plus 6 plus 4. The answer is 8. Okay, this is how simple to find dot product. Make sure the answer is scalar. Just one answer scalar, not a vector.